It's my profile. It's Vivek Bansal 001. Okay, so see, the last message from my site on behalf of me is 20 minutes before via bug reporting test application. Okay, so now let's check. Go to settings, application, show all application. Let's search for the keyword bug. So there is no any word keyword bug keyword. Okay, so now I'll show you the demo. Here's the blue stack, and here I logged in Facebook is through my account, and here a test application what I developed. Here's my ID, my development environment, and just a second. Okay, so here I'm getting login in Facebook application. I just clicked on login. Okay, so this application will ask me for only two things, my basic profile and the friend list. So it's a basic permission. See, this application doesn't ask me for any publish action or publish stream publish permission. So I just clicked on OK. Okay, I got it. So login successful. Here I got an access token. So now it's time to debug this access token that is really contain any Facebook publish permission or not. So here's the Facebook debugger. Now I'll remove some unwanted information. Delete it and debug. So let's see. See, this application contains this access token. Sorry, this access token contains only public profile information and basic information and user friend list. It doesn't contain any publish permission. So now it's time to show you the real demo. Okay. So okay. So Python posting. I would like to just copy this access token. Okay, so copy, paste it. Let's make some message that hey Vivek, it's a test posting. Because of posting on my wall, I need my user ID. I just paste it on here, and I'll show my name Vivek Bansal. Okay, now it's time to press the enter 1 2 3 3 3. Just get it's done. Let's see my profile. Yeah, see, 4 seconds before we have bug reporting test application, I got a hey Vivek, it's a test posting. So now let's see again the permission here. Yeah. Application, see all apps. Now let's search for the bug keyword. Yeah, here it is. See, this application still needs only the basic information, and it's still I am able to post on my wall on behalf of this application. Okay, so now it's time to do something interesting stuff. Now let's post on any friend wall. Okay, I'm going to post on which friend, who is the lucky guy, friends. Yeah, here it is. Here's the list. Okay, let's go with the dummy account. And a dummy account, its name is Katie Holmes. Where is Katie? Here it is. She is here. Profile. See, there's a 20 minutes before a 20 minutes before a post on behalf of me. We have bug reporting test application. Hey Katie, I wanna post something. Okay, so let's. Here's the terminal. Just before, copy its ID, user ID, Katie Holmes. Okay, now I need to change my name, replace my name, and I also need to replace my user ID. Okay. It's now also time to change some message here. Okay, I just want to change some message. Hey Katie, it's a test posting. Okay, so now it's time to press the enter. 1 2 2 2 3. Aja. Yeah, it's here. Now let's click on Katie. See, I posted 7 seconds ago via bug reporting test application. Hey Katie, it's a testing project, testing posting, sorry. So now let's check again. Application setting, refresh, show all application, search bug keyword, edit. See, still this application needs only the basic information. It doesn't contain any publishing, publish action, publish stream, or any kind of publish application, publish permission, and still I'm able to post on users wall and on friends wall through the application on behalf of user. So it's a major privacy concern, it's a security bug,